Hi, my name is Dhanashree of Class 7. Today I am going to do a seminar on the topic heat. In the end of the chapter, you can learn about heat, temperature, mode of heat transfers, types of thermometer. What is heat? Heat is a form of energy which always flows from hot body to cold body. The SI unit of heat is joule. The CJ's unit of heat is calorie. Heat is a scalar unit. The study of heat is called calorimeter. Calorimeter is a device which is used for measure heat temperature. Temperature. A degree of hotness or coldness of a body is called temperature. Extra points on temperature. SI unit of temperature is Kelvin. CJ's unit of temperature is Celsius. Heat is a scalar quantity. The study of temperature is called thermometer. The thermometer is a device used to measure temperature. Other unit of temperature. Degree Fahrenheit, degree Rankine, degree Celsius, Kelvin, Reaumur. Conduction of heat. The process by which heat passes through the material is called conduction. Convection of heat. The process in which heat moves through a gas or a liquid at the hotter part rises and the cooler, heavier part sinks. Radiation of heat. Powerful and very dangerous rays that are sent out from certain substrate is called radiation. We cannot see it. Different types of thermometer. Digital thermometer, mercury thermometer, alcohol thermometer, clinical thermometer, maximum and minimum thermometer and laboratory thermometer. Clinical thermometer is used in hospital to measure the body's temperature. Difference between clinical and laboratory thermometer. Clinical, it is used to measure body temperature only. It ranges from 35 degrees to 42 degrees. Heat is present. Laboratory. It is used to measure environment. It ranges minus 10 degrees to 110 degrees. Heat is not present in this.